In this video, we will learn to find the limit of arctangent of x upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of arctangent of x upon x as x approaches 0. As x approaches 0, the numerator arctangent of x also approaches 0. So, above implies L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0 as x approaches 0. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. Let us assume y is equal to arctangent of x. So, above implies as x approaches 0, y also approaches 0. Our assumption also implies tangent of y is equal to x. Substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is the limit of y upon tangent of y as y approaches 0. We know tangent of y is equal to sine of y upon cosine of y, so L is equal to limit of y upon sine of y upon cosine of y as y approaches 0. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by common factor cosine of y upon y. Cancelling out the common factors in each fraction gives us L is equal to limit of cosine of y upon sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We can rewrite the above statement as L is the limit of cosine of y upon limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know the limit of cosine of y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. We also know the limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. Above statements imply L is equal to 1. So, the limit of arctangent of x upon x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.